Because it doesn't have to be a special occasion for you to have the best day ever. I approach each day, even the smallest and most insignificant things can still make it the best day ever, because I believe it's your approach to your day which can make it the best day ever. That's not super deep. So when I've had issues with something that I've failed at, I don't like to use the word failure anymore, and I've taken other courses where that's not a productive statement. And so I don't know who quoted this, but I love this saying because it is about failure and looking at it that you either get your result that you were looking for when you're setting out to do something or a goal, or you get the lesson that you needed to learn. So instead of looking at, you know, oh, I should have done this, or oh crap, you know, this really screwed up, like why did I do X, Y, and Z? Because it's not productive. And when I've gotten into that mindset before, it is like a downhill spiral where it really overtakes my mind, my creativity, you know, my connection, you know, the things that I'm really looking to take on. There's nothing productive about just getting down in yourself because you didn't really gain the success that you were looking for. So instead, you're just thinking, what could I have done differently? What am I going to do differently in order to get the result that I desire? So it really comes down to those two things and not really looking at it as a failure. And the third thing that I love to look at as well is that if you don't, you can always correct something that you think you've screwed up, as long as you have something to fix. So I waited for so long to put out content, you know, whether it was an email or a video, because I was thinking, you know, I wasn't sure how to do it. I have to have the perfect color. I have to have the best font. I have to make sure I have my logo correct. I need to make sure my grammar's right. And Shalene Johnson says, just make it messy. You can always fix it, but at least you get it out there. So that doesn't mean that you want to put out things that are unprofessional or rude or anything like that. But as long as you get it out there, you know, sometimes good enough is good enough. And at least you get an idea of, maybe I didn't get the result that I was looking for, but I at least have something that I can improve on. So that's my summary of the things that help me get through tough times and finishing out my day so I can look back and say, best day ever.